epic story adapted from the towering novels of Western writer Matt Brown. A testimonial to the courage of the human spirit and the power of free will. Black Fox.
The southern states have seceded from the Union. This is hostile territory for us.
So you're aware, of course, of what the Kiowas and the Comanches are going to do when they get this news?
This was their land before it was ours.
RHI Entertainment takes you on an incredible journey from the plains of the early American West to the dangers of the open frontier.
It seems to me we're all in this together. For 1,000 years, this is Kiowa and Comanche land. They come to take it back. I don't think they're going to waste time to sort us out according to color.
We've lived through Indian raids before.
We'll get through this one.
A story about the power of friendship between all men.
Britt and I grew up together since we were babies. He's more of a man than most white people I've ever known. He'd die for me and I'd die for him.
They are just people like us.
Let us pray. Dear God of our fathers, with our voices we praise you. Help us in this hour of need. We need your grace to make us strong.
If Britt says this chief is a good man, then he must be, and we must show him understanding.
Christopher Reeve, Tony Todd, and Raul Trujillo. Black Fox.
They had a dream that Montana would change their lives. And it did. For some more than others. But the story doesn't end there.
Leave it to you, Augustus. First man I know get himself in the shooting scrape after he's dead.
Let him go!
Now, in this long-awaited sequel to the landmark miniseries Lonesome Dove, Captain Woodrow Cole has a new vision, creating a perfect horse for the rugged Montana Territory.
What I see don't exist yet, but you cross that sure-footed little fireball with some rugged Spanish stock, you got it.
An epic tale of brave men and women filled with hope and courage. Struggling against the adversity of nature. And the lawlessness of an untamed land.
I hear you've been selling my cattle.
Don't shoot. He's just a boy.
Come on down, Chiquita. Them clothes can't hide what you got under them.
Please don't do this.
I may not be the law here, but by God, you are within a hair of losing your worthless life.
Theirs is an earthy drama brimming with life.
P, you gotta send a telegram to Mrs. Allen.
Send a telegram. How do I do that?
Go to the telegram office. Just tell them what you want to say. They do the rest.
What do I want to say?
I'd speak to Gideon Walker.
He is busy, senor. He's in the feeding room.
Ranger Walker, what a sorry sight you are.
Did you ever feel a feather bed?
Feathers?
Yeah!
Smile, Woodrow. I just might.
Starring Academy Award winner John Voight as Captain Woodrow Cole.
The killer, name of Cherokee Jack, said you paid him to gun down my people.
That's a dumb lie.
Murdering just to get more grass. It's a hell of a sorry thing.
Barbara Hershey as Clara Allen.
I'm afraid of men like you.
Why's that?
Some men just scare a woman.
That can't be a good thing.
I've never been sure.
Maybe we should find out.
Rick Schroeder as Newt Dobbs.
You're going to judge me as hard as you judge Jake Spoon the day you hung him, aren't you?
There's lots of Jake Spoon in your behavior. You might turn out just like him.
You're saying Jake's my paw, Captain? Well, I'd a hell of a lot rather it was Jake than you. Because Jake knew people could make mistakes. Like my mama the day she made me. With you, or Jake, or somebody I don't even know.
Lou Gossett as Isom Pickett.
Him. You want me to leave all of this here? For steady work and steady wages?
William Peterson as Gideon Walker.
Cut that hair.
Why?
Every man sees you, including that dark Indian, takes notice. Now, we got enough trouble with nature out here. I don't want to go courting any other kind.
I'll take care of myself.
You whack off that hair, or I'll whack it off for you.
And Oliver Reed as Gregor Dunnigan.
You aim to string wire on my range, master.
No excuse to claim your stock got in with mine. I know how that works.
Barbed wire draws a nasty line, mister. Now you want to talk about it some more. My door's always open.
It's a massacre. Captain, it's a massacre.
Be there when we return to Lonesome Dove. Between earth and sky, between father and son, between the boy.
I hope I'll be a man just like you, Paul.
And the man.
Oh, I got more hope for you than that.
Lies a timeless world where every path leads to danger. Every life hangs in the balance.
Jody, you got to do it, Jody. It's the only chance we got.
Get to the Foresters.
And every day is a new adventure.
That doe had a fawn. I took its mammy and it wasn't always to blame. Can I find it?
You give it from your milk. We got nothing else to feed.
I'm tired of always all here in this ark.
Has it grown up overnight like the giant's beanstalk?
Something's at most.
You know what done it?
Oh! Calf's going. Full of bears in the scrub. I shouldn't know that farm and wouldn't die no flood.
I just gotta go with you.
You take him off and you teach him the ways of men. But you leave it to me to do the hard things.
From Marjorie Kinnan Rawlings' Pulitzer Prize-winning novel...
You ain't never known a hunger. I don't want you should ever know it.
...comes one boy's perilous journey...
I can't shoot him, Paul. I won't.
...through every man's rite of passage...
What's a man to do? Take it for his share and go on.
Peter Strauss, Gene Smart, and Will Horneff. The Yearling.
Oh, look. Oh, Bob, this is great. You both look so cute.